Johnny Herbert's first season of Grand Prix racing. Prost is hanging on, but at this stage of the race, Senna always tends to increase his advantage over Prost because he is so good and so utterly fearless at threading his way through the track. We'll have to wait and see if that happens now. Prost's big problem is to keep ahead of Mansell, and he's got some sort of a problem. But as he's gone past the fence, we've seen him signalling, been making some sort of a hand signal to the fence, which will presumably confirm a radio message he will have given them. And Senna has still not got past Herbert. He'll have a job to do that. He's nearly 6 seconds now between Prost and Senna. Senna the leader on lap 20.
Yes, well, if Prost is going to make a switch of tyres on the left-hand side of his car, this would be about the right time, because that would give him the best shot with the B compound, the replacement tyres, for the rest of the race. It would be about the right sort of pattern, around about one-third distance, instead of having a rush. You should be able to get right up close behind him now as we go on the straight, and should be able to tow past him very comfortably. See what Prost does. Does Prost go for the pits? I think that was him coming in the background. And Prost has indeed gone into the pit, so the signals to his pit were about tyres. Here is Prost. Let's see if he gets to the left-hand side. Looks like all four.